The journey into motherhood is the beginning of a completely new phase in our lives. I've already seen so many changes in my body as it prepares for birth and breastfeeding. And I wonder how I can be prepared for all the changes still to come. Today I met Jill, a breastfeeding consultant, and she gave me some wonderful insight on the choices I can make for my baby and me. The first thing Jill told us is that breast is best. She said the milk provided by Mother Nature has the perfect mix of nutrients and comes in cute containers. I agree. But I also wanted to know what the best alternatives are.
So, if I am unable to breastfeed or I want to go back to work, what are my options?
Such a good question and very relevant today with so many mums going back to work. If you need to bottle feed for whatever reason, you need to find something that will simulate the natural process of breastfeeding as closely as possible so that your baby can return to the breast easily and naturally. Nipple confusion can occur in certain cases, and that comes about where the baby uses a different sucking action to what he would normally use on the breast. So when you choose a bottle, you need to consider two very, very important things. Number one, shape, and number two, exercise.
So NUK invented this orthodontic teat. What's that about?
Professor Bolters and Dr. Muller invented the teat to avoid the common jaw development problems that were so prevalent at the time, as well as to calm and soothe the baby.
Jill said that the NUK teat follows nature's example. When the mother's nipple is taken into the baby's mouth for breastfeeding, the sucking action causes the nipple to become flatter and elongated. The NUK teat is shaped just like mom's nipple during breastfeeding. This has a calming effect and provides the appropriate exercise.
The baby's jaw is set well back at birth. In fact, the whole skull area is soft and becomes the fastest growing part of the baby's body in the first 6 months of life.
So how does breastfeeding help with the growth of the jaw?
Breastfeeding is crucial to the baby's growth process. His little jaw has to work very hard to get at the milk, so there's a lot of exercise and therefore consistent blood flow to the muscles and bones of his jaw. However, not all bottle teats are going to provide this kind of exercise. That's important.
Jill explained that as well as the shape of the teat, there's the size of the hole. If the hole is too big, the milk flows too fast. This means that baby's jaw doesn't work hard enough to get the milk out. If the hole is too small, however, he can tire himself out before he gets the nutrition he needs. I now know why NUK scientists were so specific in developing different sized holes to accommodate different liquids, yet keeping the flow rate the same. This means that baby works hard on the teat, getting the right exercise to enable proper jaw development. One of the things I worry about as a mother-to-be is colic. My friend's baby developed colic and cried almost constantly. They really had a difficult time.
Many pediatricians agree that colic can be the result of many different causes, physical, environmental, and temperamental, which overwhelm the baby's immature digestive and neurological systems. The best you can do is comfort your baby and minimize the factors that may contribute to your baby's discomfort.
Kirsten eventually tried the NUK teat. It is designed to reduce colic in four ways. The trusted NUK anti-colic air system is designed to minimize infant colic caused by harmful swallowing of air. The flat lip shape of the NUK teat helps with airtight sucking, and that means baby sucks in less air. The correct hole size helps to ensure that baby won't feed too fast and gulp. And because the hole is set back from the top of the teat, the milk stays in the mouth longer, where it mixes with saliva. This is very important for the proper digestion of lactose. The smart scientists at NUK were also among the first to invent the air vent, which prevents a vacuum of air building up inside the bottle. I'm happy to say that Kirsten and baby are doing well now, so I'm growing quite confident about my choice.
SMS NUK to 34010 now and stand a chance to win a NUK Newborn Starter Pack, a NUK Sensitive Breast Pump, a NUK Disney Learner Bottle, and a NUK Junior Cup.
My friend Cheryl went to visit her orthodontist to find out more about jaw development.
The right exercise is important, not only for the development of the jaw, but also for speech development.
The orthodontist went on to explain that it is the duration that does the damage.
Continued sucking on the fingers over a number of years, for example, can lead to abnormal development of the jaw.
The orthodontist, however, also pointed out that soothing is a very necessary and important part of baby's emotional development. Breastfeeding is a wonderful source of soothing, but it's not practical for mom's breast to be available as baby's soother all the time. A bottle, especially when used for juice or other drinks, can quickly cause cavities. A blankie or other attachment toy can become unhygienic and get lost. And sucking the thumb over a long period of time often causes an overbite or buck teeth and is a difficult habit to stop. The advantage of using a NUK dummy or soother is that it has been designed to exercise the jaw in the correct way between feeds. It also promotes nose breathing and in this way has proven to halve the incidence of SIDS or sudden infant death syndrome. It's reassuring to know that 8 out of 10 South African orthodontists recommend NUK before any other brand.
So what about the size of the teeth? Is this important?
Yes, absolutely, Cheryl, it is. Do you remember I mentioned that the baby's skull is the fastest growing part of the body in the first 6 months? Well, just like his skull grows, so does his jaw. So you would start off with a NUK size 1 teat,
okay,
and then you need to move to a NUK size 2 teat, which is bigger to accommodate his needs, and the only size 3 in NUK that you will get is in the soother.
So there are 2 teat sizes to the bottle and 3 to the dummy.
To the dummy, yes. Because by the time your little one is about 18 months old, he's only going to be using the bottle for comfort purposes and not for nutritive purposes. He could be on a dummy, so you don't want him sucking from a bottle because then he'd be having juice and that would lead to cavities. So all you need to do is swap the teat on the bottle for a spout.
Is expressing breast milk a good idea?
Yes, absolutely. If for whatever reason you can't latch your baby to the breast, then you get a breast pump, you express your milk, and your baby gets all the nourishment and the antibodies that he needs. You may also want to have a store of frozen breast milk so that you can keep it for when you go to work. And also if you want to put it in a bottle, unfreeze it and give it to Dad so that he can feed the baby and have the pleasure of bonding like you do.
Mm-hmm.
With the NUK Sensitive Breast Pump, it's extremely easy. You can express directly into the bottle, like that. Then you do your expressing, and when you've completed it, you untwist it, put this on, and feed your baby. One very important point. These have to be properly cleaned. They must be washed with hot water, and you must read the manufacturer's instructions on how to sterilize them. Very important.
Jill went on to show how the NUK range adapts as your baby grows. You can add the handles first as baby learns to grasp and hold, and later add the spout so the bottle becomes a training cup, ideal for when baby has moved on to juices. Finally, you can add the push and pull spout to a bigger bottle for toddlers.
The one moves to the other. You do not have to have a million horrible cups.
It's such a money saver. All I have to do is accessorize as I go along.
After today, some choices are definitely clearer than others. The one choice I'm sure about is the same one my orthodontist made.
As for the rest, I'll trust my instincts.
SMS NUK to 34010 now and stand a chance to win a NUK Newborn Starter Pack, a NUK Sensitive Breast Pump, a NUK Disney Learner Bottle, and a NUK Junior Cup.
For more information, go to our website at www.nuk.co.za.